silent voice, not love, but feels to know.